Alright, well, this is the final video, I guess. This is just a video to show all the bonus unlockables and whatnot. Also, the Almeida bottle cap thingamajigs, because I kind of forgot to record those. Whoops! I'm gonna be the only one in this video. Ironicus is doing something. I don't know. I can't get a hold of him right now, so it's just me for this one, so bear with me! When you beat the game, you get Killer8, which gives you a new difficulty mode, Bloodbath, which is a huge, tedious pain in the ass. It's the hardest mode in the game, and I will show you the differences. First of all, there's a new persona. It's a young Harmon Smith. This is pretty similar to one of the unlockables, or at least style of unlockables in Resident Evil 4, what with the typewriter gun and the way Harmon is dressed and all that. Big difference in this difficulty mode as well. You can't see the weak points on Smiles anymore. They're still there. You just kind of have to guess. So, especially at the beginning, since all the Smiles have, like, triple health or something like that, you want to be using... You're going to be using young Harmon a lot, just because, he does a ridiculous amount of damage with that gun. Another big problem in this, mode is that if you don't kill a Smile in his weak point, you're probably not going to get any blood. And you can also only hold 5 tubes of thin blood, which makes it a huge pain in the ass to fight replicators. And also, Harmon has a ridiculous amount of ammo in that gun before he has to reload. Pretty much every single character will die in one hit in that mode, aside from Harmon. He can take 2 hits. Here's the rest of the bottle caps. They're, believe me, they were definitely worth the effort. We got Contemplative, we got Judo, we got Basketball. This is absolutely amazing, I tell you. And football. And these are all figures, I guess, from the movie about Almeida's life. So he did all these amazing things, and his skateboard has Grasshopper Manufacturers logo on it. That's just Almeida getting pumped, or possibly going Super Saiyan 3. I don't know, wrestling? That. We got a rabbit. I don't know what that has to do with Almeida, but okay. That's him yelling, "You're fired," to several people, and then Space Almeida. This is amazing right here. I'm definitely glad I went back to record all this. Oh yeah, it's back to, shit, why can't I remember the name? Killer8. Damn. One of the most annoying things in Killer8 is fighting replicators, since he can only hold 3 tubes of blood, or 5 tubes of blood, and you need 3 just to kill 1 red core, and all the cores are red. Basically, what I had to do is, like, switch between Dan, and then go back to Khan and use his lock on a critical points ability so I can actually get blood. It's really tedious and annoying, and you have to do this several times in the game, and ugh. Not fun at all. But when you beat Killer8, you unlock Hopper7, which is special. It's Face the Swarm mode with a new Smile.
You don't want to go any further. It's dangerous. My friends are all dead. They were all murdered by people that look like this. I have been chosen.
Shit. There's more than 14. Oh, this bastard.
Yeah, that's pretty much the difference in this mode. You still can't see critical points, but all Smiles die in one hit. Except for the Camellia Smiles. They still take a bunch of hits. The difficulty, otherwise, is the same as Killer8. All the Smiles, except for Camellia Smiles and duplicators, are replaced with weird Frenchman guys wearing grasshopper costumes. It's a little funny. Replaces the smiles in the cutscenes. But the thing is, in Face the Swarm / Hopper 7 mode, you can only play the first chapter. That's it. You can't play the whole game with silly grasshopper men. Hey, come in.
Hey, what? Wait, what are you doing? We were gonna go out. I'm back in town.
Well, you've been in town for a while, haven't you? I mean, I'm just finishing up the bonus video for our Killer7 LP because you weren't around.
You didn't tell me we're still in the middle of doing the bitter refights. What are you talking about? No. We're still in the middle of No More Heroes. I didn't think we had anything on the table. The freelance astronauts have been doing Killer7 for a while. What? I don't know.
No, I mean,
They just killed Cloud Man.
No, we already finished the whole thing. I have it up on Viddler and Blip.
No, you
right
don't.
Now,
I would know.
No, it was like 8. It was like 18 parts.
No.
Or 17 or 18. And then we're doing the... Yeah, we're doing... There's Hopper 7 right here.
Well, now you're making stuff up. This doesn't make any sense. They're wearing grasshopper heads.
Look, I'm gonna go to the video section right here, and all the Killer7 videos are gonna be right there. I mean,
no, they're not. You're gonna see the last one was what? Bitter Fight 3. It was the one with Slow Beef and Diabetes.
No, I swear we.
No. I need. Dude, are you okay? What have you been doing? What have you been doing this whole time?
Nothing, I was just joking.
Have you not left this room for, like, how long has it been? Tell me.
It's been about 2 months, I think.
I told you, look, I know a guy. I'm gonna get you help, okay?
Just
stay here. I'm gonna go. I'll be back soon. Just don't freak out on me.
Okay, I'm just gonna lay down for a while. I know it was real. I'm good for another one. Just one more. Just one more LP.